crazy week I went dancing with the dead. I had some other rappers tell me they were better, man. I had to stop, drop tracks, and mop the floor with them. Still, I picked up haters who attack what I've said. I say whatever I want when I'm lashing with my pen. I might send the president, the congressmen and women, and the members of the Senate a message not to threaten, but a letter that I shit on and spit on just to vent. It's scripted with my vision of a new government. What I state isn't hidden, it's wisdom for the end. Written to persuade them to make them quit their jobs then. I might tell your girlfriend how to please herself better than she ever could with you or with any other man. I'll do it cause I can. She's loving every minute of it, making her feel zen. Now it's all she wants to do. I'm addicted to this rap and the way your girl is to fapping. I push my pen in words, then inject my venom in. Y'all be talking mad shit, saying I sound like Eminem. Y'all got the story wrong, I'm not trying to resemble him. I'm just a ramen veteran who's caught up in my sentiments, who's learned different styles in my quest to get ahead again. I know I'm a little light, and I lack melanin. Better yet, call me white, that still doesn't make me M. I know my chances might be slim, still ain't trying to be shady. I'll do whatever I want, cause it's funny and I'm crazy. I've been learning the right moves to show y'all how to stunt. I don't need the bad reactions and you acting like a cunt. I'll tell you the hard truth if I need to say it blunt. You'll talk a big game about acceptance and morality, yet every one of you hated on me for my sexuality. The local scene in the Springs is an obscene gossip shop, more concerned with talking shit than making real hip-hop. That's higher infinite powers, helping oppressed people, not helpless ignorant peons hurting oppressed people. That isn't real hip-hop, that shit needs to stop. And from what I hear, the scene in Denver isn't better. It's like we'd all rather diss than stand tall together. Instead of making peace, we'd rather fight and grab a weapon. But we're all Colorado, we should stand as one brethren. We're like lobsters in a pot, trying to drag each other down. But a fighter climbs up and almost claws his way out. The others at the bottom just drag him back down. That's not what I'm about. I'm trying to be a hero and raise everybody up so we can share what we know. I'm planting star seeds deep down inside your soul that'll help you to succeed when they take root and grow. I'm the elephant man with an elephant sack. It's a medicine man stash in my backpack. I'm an eloquent man who's pleasantly bad. That's irrelevant to fans who forever have my back. The sounds I create and the noises that I make laugh in the face of thunder and mock the earthquake. I summon up my rumbling and make the ground shake. My fire makes oceans boil and evaporates the lakes. Y'all are hissing like some snakes and you're ruggish in your slang. I might say something thuggish then preach against the gang. That's the life I've lived, if you meet me I can hang. See, I've lived a hard life, I just didn't wanna bang. My neck still got them chains, I'm just trying to do my thing. Homie, you say I can't rap, but you never heard me sing. I heard you in a song, man, you said that you know me. But I think you missed out on my number one component. I've been frequently flowing potent, knowing I own the moment. See, I had to top myself, I'm my biggest opponent. I'm trying to beat my weakness and call myself doubt. See, that's the truth of what this music is about. I'm not seeking fame and I don't care about the clout. I'm just trying to change my ways and find a right in my route. See, the soul is always there for me, sending me this energy. And anything that happens to me, I know that it was meant to be. Just like sickness said, it happens for a reason. The things that happen in life, they change with the season. And life is sure to change like the color of leaves. Just like Jeff Turner said, you need to set your soul free. Mother Mary told the Beatles, you need to learn to let it be. You heard the same thing from me, my name was put a C.